If we do not cut carbon by 90% by 2030, then carbon emissions in the atmosphere reach 430 parts per million. And that is the point at which, unequivocally, most of the world's major ecosystems go into positive feedback. The biosphere becomes a net source of carbon dioxide. And then the game is out of our hands. It has got nothing to do with us anymore, because there's nothing we can do to stop it. There has to be rationing and distribution within our own economies, and there has to be rationing and distribution around the world.